Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Anusha Nati and today I have created this very extra holiday look for you guys. So if you want to learn how to create this look, then just keep on watching. To start off with my base, I'm going to use two primers. The first one I'm going to use is the W7 Pore Perfection. And the other one I'm going to use is the Smashbox Photo Finish. So now I'm going to move on to my eyebrows. For this I'm going to use my Anastasia Dip Brow in the color Dark Brown. It's the one I always use. To define my eyebrows more, I'm going to use the Wonder Brow in the color Jet Black. This is also going to set my brow in place. This is something I have been doing for the last few weeks. So I'm just going to use like a tiny bit because this is like really black and I don't want my eyebrows to be black. So the smallest amount, and I'm just going to like a little bit define them. So just like these small strokes. So they are set in place, but it's not like really harsh or something. Okay. So now I am going to move on to my eyes. I'm first going to use the Kiko concealer in the number 6. I'm going to use this as my base and also just to carve out my brows a little bit more. Maybe I can get them a little bit more on fleek. So for the eyes, I'm going to really keep it like sparkly and simple. So I'm going to start off with the color Frappe from Makeup Geek. And I'm just going to take a fluffy blending brush. This is the one from Morphe. It's the M502. And I'm just going to apply this into my crease and blending it upwards. Then I'm going to take Sidekick from Makeup Geek and I'm going to apply this into my crease. So just a little underneath the first color, just to darken up the crease. So just like really in here. Keep focusing. So I want my eyelids to be clean and sharp, so I'm just going to take my concealer again and just going to carve out. Then I'm going to take any light shade I have. I'm just going to take this one from the NYX Ultimate Palette. It's the one that's right here. And I'm just going to set that. So for this look, we're going to use a glitter. So that's why I'm going to do first my eyeliner. And for this, I'm using the Inglot Eyeliner in number 77. And I'm also going to use some of the Inglot Dura 9. This stuff is like really great if you want to turn your creams that are dried up into cream again. Or just if you have like any powder, eyeshadow or anything else you want to make cream, you can just use one drip is enough. And it's like amazing stuff. And this will last you like very, very long. I have it now for a year, and it's not even halfway. So that's a good effect. And now for the fun part. For glitter I'm going to use the Heavy Metal from Urban Decay. And this is Midnight Cowboy. I'm just going to apply this lightly like this. So to make the edges a little bit darker, I'm going to take Cocoa Bear, also from Makeup Geek. Just like blend this a little out. After a real long struggle, I got my eyelashes on. These are the Anitude lashes, and these are in the style Betty. So I also did some color correcting. I did around my mouth and a little bit under my eye. The Makeup Studio concealer in the color orange. So this is what it looks like. I really want to glow for the holidays, like glow glow. And I made my own DIY highlighter. So if you want to know how to make this, let me know. Then I will make a video about it. But if you have any liquid highlighter, you can use that before you apply your foundation. It's so stunning, look at it! Yeah, girl. So now we're going to apply foundation. For this I'm going to use my Makeup Forever HD. Ultra HD, and I got this in Dubai, so this is for me the second time trying this out. I am in the color Y445. So moving on for concealer, I'm going to use two concealers. I'm going to use the Tarte Tape Shape, but this one is too light and this one is too dark, so... Yeah, Tarte came come with new colors, please. So I'm going to use the color 1010 and the color Deep. So I'm going to take my Real Techniques sponge and just go to blend this out. Go to contour. I also picked up the Fenty Beauty sticks, and oh my god, I'm so excited. When I was there in Dubai, I was like, I need everything. But yeah, I got a little hemmed, just a little. So I got the color Truffle from the Match sticks, and I'm going to contour with this, and I'm going to tell you now, I am loving this. I use this like my whole vacation, and everyone else I want to use it. Just right here, just a little here, and also going to do my nose today. Let's see how that will turn out, and a little bit on my lip, so my jawline. I'm going to use, for the bronzer, I'm going to use my NYX bronzer in the color Deep. And for blush, I'm going to use my Milani powder blush in Awakening Rose. For my highlighter, I'm going to use the Jouer highlighter. Okay, so I'm now going to apply my lip color. So, you know, with this look you can do whatever you like. It's like the holidays, like do what you want. But I am extra, I love being extra. So, as I got picked up this bad boy. Yeah, okay, so the thing was in Dubai, I picked this up and we were like in a rush, and I was hurry, and I fucking dropped this. I freaking dropped this, so I go now put it down. But I dropped this and it exploded because it's from glass. And I never even used it, so I was crying. But yeah, whatever. So we had to go. So please be careful. But of course I picked up a new one and I freaking love it. So I put some foundation on my lips for a base so the color will be true. And I'm just going to line my lips with the Catrice lip pencil. So this completes this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If so, please give it some thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Every Wednesday I will upload a new video and I would love to see if you created this holiday look or what your holiday look will be. So let me know down in the comments. And let's just say all, hit that subscribe button, hit that subscribe button, hit that subscribe button. Thank you, bye bye.